tonight I am putting on a show here at the lovely Theatre Cafe to celebrate getting this gorgeous new arm, which I've had bedazzled recently, and I'm very excited about it. We're at the Theatre Cafe for my brilliant concert. This is the grand finale of our lovely series here, where I'm being unleashed into the world, and hopefully this concert is the beginning of lots of really great things. This is the first time I've ever put together a full concert myself, so I've invited the guests, done all the planning, designed the outfit, done the whole shebang.
I'm so excited, I love it so much.
Putting on a concert is a lot of work. I'd not done it before, so I was sort of going in blind, but I feel like I've got it covered now. I've practiced, got everything under control. Whew, I'm just trying to stay calm, really. Let it all out, let it all go. We're in for a fabulous stagey concert. There's gonna be show tunes.
But I love Betsy and she loves me.
Solos from me, I've invited some friends from school.
I'm there to keep my eye on her.
I'm really, really pleased to announce that Tej Kohli from the Tej Kohli Foundation is coming tonight, who has been the head of funding this amazing bit of equipment that has been given to me. And he's done so much for me and the foundation has been so brilliant. So I want to put on a good show for them.
Hello everyone. There's a few of you. Wow. Thanks for coming.
Looking out on the morning rain. I used to feel so uninspired. And when I knew I had to face another day, Lord, it made me feel so tired.
When I was performing, the number one thing that was going through my head was, don't mess up the words. And then after that, it was just to sit back and enjoy the view and just sing my heart out.
Cause you make me feel, cause you make me feel, cause you make me feel like a natural woman. Like a natural woman.
First one done.
Seeing all my friends and family in the audience was just amazing. It was just electrifying.
All disasters have an upside. You can find one if you try.
I think the arm made the performance. It was her first outing tonight. She was glinting under the lights. She's just, it was beautiful. And it made me feel so confident and powerful, and I just felt so whole and complete. It builds me up as a person.
Isn't it funny?
It's moments like these that make it worth what we do. I'm very, very proud of her. I think she's on her way to become a big star, and I hope she goes a long way, and I think she will.
Forget your trouble,
happy days,
and just get happy.
Are here again.
You have not seen the last of me. I'm going to be opening in the Lyric Hammersmith pantomime, starring this Christmas, which is going to be so fun. Did someone say stage debut? It's going to be an incredible time. I can't wait to get started. Just see me shortly on the West End. I can see it happening. It's so close, I can taste it.
Come on, get happy. Shiny.